flexing, yeah. Cause I just checked my bank account and I'm good. I'm flexing, yeah. Cause my single's going off in my hood. I'm flexing, yeah. Everywhere I go, you know it's all love. I'm flexing.
Yo, what's good, Crazy Nation? It's your boy Espirit the Crazy. You know what it is. I'm back again with another reaction. This is to Eilidh, I'm a Lucky Girl, but behind the debut, episode 2. From what I understand, this is like recording behind. Yeah, this is the recording behind of, I'm not sure if it's just Magnetic or if it's like Lucky Girl Syndrome as well. I'm not 100% sure. But I'm keen to check this out because I've been wanting to watch something like this about Eilidh. If y'all want me to watch the series, let me know in the comment section. Let me know. If you want me to watch it, I'll do it. But right now, I just wanted to watch this because I wanted to see how they worked in the recording behind. But yeah, let's get it. Let's go.
왜 뭐야? 왜 울어? 왜 울어? 울어와야. 다 안 돼가지고. 이게 뭐 지금 녹음해야 되는데 울면 안 되지.
오.
안녕하세요.
아, so it is Magnetic. 어,
저기.
예.
안녕하세요.
아, 여기 아니.
어, 여기. 아, 죄송합니다. 저쪽이에요?
네, 저쪽.
아.
거기다 아니.
What? Where? Leave her to her own place, man. How rude.
안녕하세요.
What the hell?
아이고.
응? 아이고, 딱.
아. We started with one here?
안녕하세요. 오늘은 첫 타이틀 녹음을 하러 왔습니다. 오케이.
나레이션 먼저 하고 쭉 네. 불러볼게요.
네. Baby, I'm just trying to play cool, but I just can't hide that I want you.
되게 잘 어울린다.
네. It does really
좋고요. 프리 가볼게요.
네. But this time I want you.
되게 잘 어울린다. 오, 되게 잘 어울리는데요?
아, 감사합니다.
일단 저는 연습생 생활을 오래 못했으니까 제가 좀 더 피드백이 많으니까 그만큼 물어볼 것도 많이 물어보고 핸드폰 노트에 좀 정리를 해놓는다든지 더 잘 이해하고
Interesting. As much more I receive feedback compared to the other members. I like this. I love this shit already. I'm loving this.
저는 연습생 생활을 오래 못했으니까.
How long was she a trainee for? By the way, how long was one here trainee for? One he had precious little training before the show. So while her skills was comparable with other, everybody noticed her for this. Few months. Wow. Damn, that's crazy.
아, 제가 좀 더 피드백이 많으니까 그만큼 물어.
I like this part where she goes. I also had more questions to ask. A lot of times people don't do this. What she just said there. A lot of times people don't ask. You know, like they're too scared because of the inexperience that they have. They're too scared to ask to like learn. You can tell that. She's really eager. The fact that you even see with her notes, the stuff that she wrote down, that's very impressive. That's very impressive. That's really intriguing to me.
것도 많이 물어보고 핸드폰 노트에 좀 정리를 해놓는다든지 더 잘 이해하고 흡수할 수 있도록 열심히 하고 있고 꼼꼼하게 하려고 하는 편이에요.
원인은 이제.
오, cool.
톤은 타고 났어요. Nice. 근데 이 곡에서 그루브를 타는 게 되게 중요해요. 원희의 나 너란 거 한번 다시 들어봐요. 흘러볼래 나의 우주. 이거는 아리아나 그란데 노래 어울리는 거고 마이클 잭슨 느낌으로 해줘야 돼요. 내려놔.
Wow, I'm loving this. I love watching vocal training, coaching, and stuff like this. This is so cool.
이거는 아리아나 그란데 노래.
That does suit an Ariana Grande song. The way she was singing.
나 노래한 거 한번 다시 들어봐요.
Here's my invitation. 어때 들어볼래 나의 우주.
이거는 아리아나 그란데 노래 어울리는 거고 마이클 잭슨 느낌으로 해줘야 돼요. 내려놔야 돼요 이런 거.
제가 지금까지 내려놓기가 안 되나 봐요.
아따. 응응 그런 거.
아따.
그렇죠. 그런 느낌으로 노래해야 돼요.
Let's go, let's go, let's go. 아 여기 고쳐야 되는데 짧게. Let's go. 지금 까 너무 길어요.
Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go.
너무 짧아요 지금.
아 네.
Go.
Let's go, let's go.
You can see it in experience, but you can see that she's learning, which I really enjoy. I this is gonna be fun. I'm actually very excited to see her progression. Like not even just in this, but like in the future with the other songs that they release and stuff like that. I like that they show this because sometimes they don't show this stuff. Sometimes they don't show this stuff. And this is important. This stuff is so important because what it does is it makes you relate to the group. It makes you relate to the artist, you know? And that's important because that means that people are going to back her and support her unless the public destroys them first. Ah, that's always the case. And we've witnessed that, you know? And we've witnessed that. Sadly, especially with Eilid, we've witnessed that, you know? But this is important because what this is, this, especially if she improves, that's the main part. If she improves and proves the public wrong, if you're backing Eilid, if you're backing Wonhee, you're laughing. You have the final laugh. You know what I mean? You have the last laugh. You're like, ha, suck shit, you know? It's good. It's good to see this type of stuff because you don't always see the ups and the downs. Sometimes you see the downs and sometimes you just only see the ups. But it's cool that they're showing the whole progress, you know?
Let's
Not
go,
the whole,
let's
but
go.
At least a bit.
Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go.
너무
쓰여. You can tell she's so nervous.
So let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go.
어, 느낌 괜찮은데? 어, 괜찮은데?
아, 진짜요?
네, 잘 어울리는데? 오케이. 네, 수고하셨습니다.
아, 수고하셨습니다.
I feel bad for her. She's so nervous. You can see it.
나 근데 그거 뭐야. 그래, 녹음하러 왔습니다.
Let's go, 화이팅. 민주.
일단 한번 쭉 한번 불러봐도 될까요?
네.
틀려도 되니까 그냥 쭉 한번 가볼게요.
네.
Wait a minute, 이게 뭐지? 내 심장이 left out.
Oh, wow. It sounded exactly how she sounds like in the song. Holy!
Wait a minute, 이게 뭐지? 내 심장이 left out. 조금만 뛰어, 저 멀리서도 Oh my gosh, 끌어당겨요 My crush, 저 능력처럼.
어, 너무 좋은데? 이거는 통으로 쓸게요. 되게 녹음이 수월할 것 같은데.
제 강점은
That was crazy. That's a solid first take. And what's interesting is you see the experience or you see the what she has over Wonhee, that she has some experience, you know? Minju is a decent singer. But it's not only that, like you see, you know what I mean? You see that she's done it seems like she's done recording before. She understands like tones and stuff like that. You see enough to the point where you're like, okay, you know? It's good. This is a nice tone.
My gosh, 끌어당겨요.
my crush 초능력처럼. 어 너무 좋네. 이거는 통으로 쓸게요. 되게 녹음 수월할 것 같은데.
제 강점은 보컬을 좀 보컬에 조금 자신감이 있는 것 같고, 연습생 생활을 하다 보니까 뭔가 보컬에 더 흥미가 생겼다고 해야 되나? 평소에 좀 어둡고 센 노래? R&B 위주로 이렇게 많이 불렀는데, 저희 아일리 곡과 제가 평상시에 연습했던 그런 스타일이랑은 좀
This is dope. Everybody loved her tone in the show. Isn't this the one that had the YG experience? Or am I tripping out? Which is the member that was, she was a YG trainee? Isn't there one that's all, that she's like from YG? Isn't that her? I forget about this stuff. I don't know enough. Yeah, it's her. Okay. That makes a lot of sense then. Why, like when she was recording, it looks like she's very like comfortable.
보컬에 더 흥미가 생겼다고 해야 되나?
But that's cool how she's explaining this, that when she was doing the trainee stuff, she became more lenient to the point of like, oh, I want to practice on my vocals. I want to practice on my vocals and make my vocals better. You know, like it's very important.
평소에 좀 어둡고 센 노래? R&B 위주로 이렇게 많이 불렀는데, 저희 아일리 곡과 제가 평상시에 연습했던 그런 스타일이랑은 좀 솔직히
She probably was considered for that group, Major. I wouldn't be surprised if she was probably a trainee at the same time. No? She must have been a trainee at the same time that they were doing that.
많이 so that's 다른 부분이 있어요. 이번에 받은 곡은 좀 더 밝고 좀 맑은 그런 느낌이 강해서 좀 맑고 통통 튀고 자유로운 더 다양한 톤을 만들기 위해서 연습하고 있습니다.
So there you go. To the people that were wondering, you know how we listen to the what do you call it? The encore, and it looked like she wasn't. Like, a lot of people were discrediting her as a vocalist because of what she sounded like. There you go. She's expanding her vocal range due to the different sounds that the group is doing compared to what she was used to. So this is really good. This is very important, the stuff that we're getting right now.
자유로운, 더 다양한 톤을 만들기 위해서 연습하고 있습니다. 녹음할 때는 진짜 제 목소리가 맞나 싶을 정도로 많이 이렇게 하고 있어요.
정반대 같은 아웃타임 거기까지 한번 해볼게요.
네. 정반대 같은 아웃타임 정반대 같은 아웃타임 넌 제이나 먼저 비.
네, 너무 잘하는데요? 너무 좋고 브릿지 한번 해볼게요.
오 와우, that's dope. 높고 심플 내게 집중
후에는 안 할래. 되게 잘하는데 이런 분이 필요하긴 하죠. 항상 뭔가 중심을 잡아줄 수 있는 된 것 같습니다.
네.
수고하셨습니다.
감사합니다.
네. Her voice is nice.
녹음을
I feel like her voice is going to develop. I can hear her.
네, 하면서 이렇게 제대로 된 녹음을 이번에 처음 해본단 말이에요. 그러니까 녹음은 전체적으로 했을 때 재밌는데 들어보면 또 너무 아쉬운 부분들도 많고 PD님이 오케이 하셔도 뭔가 더 잘할 수 있을 것 같은데.
오, did you hear that, Major? I like this. There's always parts I want to fix when listening to it again, even when the PD says that it's okay. So she's got that like Wendy, who else is there that I like that? Wendy Sulgi type of mindset that even when it's okay, she will want to redo it. Doesn't IU do that as well? IU has that as well, right? That like mindset of like, I want to record. Lily has a Haewon. Like, yeah, very musical mind, artist mind of like a singer, as a singer. knowing that they can do even better, even when the PD goes, no, it's enough. Even when the director goes, let's just skip this for now.
오늘도 많고 피디님이 오케이 하셔도 뭔가 더 잘할 수 있을 것 같은데 잘 해내지 못한 거니까 그것도 많이 아쉬웠고 뭔가 많은 생각이 들게 하는 그런 느낌입니다. 마냥 재밌게 할 수는 없는 것 같아요.
나이스. 오, here we go.
일단 거대한 녀석이 네. 여기 쭉 보이까지만 해볼게요. 거대한 녀석이 된 것만 같아마 최대한 톤을 높이고
네.
귀엽게 가볼게요.
네. 거대한 녀석이 된 것만
같아마 조금만 더 부드럽게 한번 해볼게요.
네. 거대한 녀석이
된 것만 같아마 See, you know how we're talking about Major in some of the other recording behinds when the person can't sing? The director. This is the problem. That's the problem. Imagine going, okay, sing lower. Sorry, sing higher, sing cuter. Like, I feel like for an artist, it's easier to get someone that has like experience where they can go. They can show an example with their voice where, because a lot of artists, especially singers, that's how they learn how to sing, is through listening, then doing, listening, then doing, recording it, reviewing it, recording it, reviewing it. So it's, and plus that's how most people learn how to speak English as well. It's the exact same thing. Like it helps. It's, you know, like that's how you understand pronunciations and stuff like that is from listening, reviewing. And that's the thing with directions like this. Don't get me wrong. He sounds good as a director so far from what we're getting. But sometimes you need that little help where it's like, you know, give me an example of what you want me to sound like, you know?
너무 좋고요. 뒤에 가볼게요.
뭔가... 솔직히 말하면 노래들을 되게 들어보면 가볍고 산뜻하게 부르는 곡들이 대부분이었는데 저는 좀 더 파워풀하고 그런 것들이 자신 있는데 약간의 거리감이 있는 것 같다고 느꼈어요.
What I said. This is what I... So I'm right. Okay. So I'm right. They're singing songs that are not in their tones. That's interesting. Remember I said that? When I heard the encore, I said that when I heard the encore. I was like, these tones cannot be the tones that they want to sing in. In sense that it definitely presented a challenge. All three of them have brought that up, right? She's not the only one. Because, yeah. Well, one, he brought up her inexperience, obviously. But the other two... They both brought up that they it's not struggle, but they're singing different tones that they're used to. But as well, that's the part of being in a job like this, no? You're always going to get the unexpected.
소리를 내보고 수없이 모니터링을 하고 그렇게 연습하고 있는 것 같아요.
여기 이제 하이 할 건데 똑같이 두 번 하면 되는데 일단은 한번 해볼게요.
네. 거대한 자석이 된 것만 같아마 네 모든
게 내 맘에 달라붙어 girl boy. Whoa, how high is that? Rah. It's obvious. That is so high. Wow, that like that's crazy how high that is. Like when you listen to her talking tone and when you're listening to her, like when she was singing earlier, that's they're turning into a dolphin group.
That's
crazy. I don't think she could hit that tone if they gave her helium. Like, Oh, I feel bad. Oh, I knew I was gonna like this. I knew I was gonna like reacting to this.
힌트가 끊어져요.
Here is the answer why the uncle. But that's what I said. I explained. Sorry, I wish I recorded my reaction to the encore. Because I remember saying specifically that the encore. Oh no, I'm talking to obviously you know, I'm just talking to the rest of the people that are not watching. Like, when I heard the encore, the one that like went viral, I was like, this song is too high for them, like the tone. Because you, I think at first I said it was too low for certain members. I remember I said that it was very, like, not lifeless, but it was very stagnant. It was very mid. But hearing that's crazy. That's way too high. That's JYP level high. Like, you can tell her tone does not suit that high. Like, fair play for her for even trying. But the bad part about that is that will kill her voice. That's going to kill her throat. Because when even when you listen to her talk, her tone is not that high. It's very, from what I could understand from her talking tone, it's very mellow. Is that the word? Like, it's very low. She's got a very low talking tone. And this singing tone's crazy.
아니 너무 잘했어요. 여기가 뱁뱁
That's hard.
아 그런 느낌이에요. 일단 해볼게요.
네.
Oh my god! I was what? Oh, that's cool.
세다. 그렇게 해볼게 이번에. 네, 이거 한번 올려볼게요. 이게 낫다.
I was wondering how they got those. Those from the members. That's cool.
네, 수고하셨습니다.
네, 감사합니다.
네, 수고하셨습니다.
오늘 녹음이 끝났어요, 드디어. 마지막에 그래도 오늘 전체적으로 잘 녹음했다라고 해주셔서 약간 기쁘긴 했지만 약간 찝찝한 그런 느낌이 있었습니다. 그래도 마음에 들었던 건 그거에
Wait, what's she
약간
saying there?
찝찝한
But I feel like I could have done
그런
better.
느낌이 있었어요.
Sadly, K-pop doesn't care about protecting the artist's voice as the career tends to be so short. There's that going flashy and risking it all. The way, yeah.
그래도 마음에 들었던 건 그대의 연자적이 된 것만 같은 my heart 거기 벌스 원의 마지막 부분인데 하이 처리한 거랑 원음 부른 거랑 이렇게 어우러져서 들으니까 되게 소리가 풍부하고 좋았거든요. 그 부분이 제일 마음에 드는 것 같습니다. 그럼 오늘도 안녕.
I like how that ended though.
안녕하세요. 와이월드를 녹음하러 왔습니다. 화이팅.
오카야, 다시 하는 거.
안녕하세요.
바로 해볼까?
네. 사랑 주무주는 사나쟁이.
살랑 발음만 좀더 신경 쓰면 될
살랑.
것 같거든. 살랑 춤을 추는.
사랑 주무주는.
What song is this? I recognize this song. My World. Okay.
My
아, 나
월드를
why do I recognize
녹음하러
this? Oh, my
왔습니다.
bad.
화이팅.
아, I wasn't paying attention for a second.
모카야.
안녕하세요.
바로
I was like, why
해볼까?
do I remember this song?
네. 사랑 주무주는 사나쟁이.
Damn, that's hard.
살랑 발음만 좀더 신경 쓰면 될
살랑.
것 같거든.
네.
살랑 춤을 추는.
사랑 주무주는
한 번만 다시 할게요.
사랑 주무주는
한번 다시 할게요.
사랑 주무주는
다시 한번 할게요.
살랑 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 춤을 추는.
우리 노래를 하면서 한국어 발음이 많이 어려웠어요. 저는 사실 요즘에 제일 고민된 것이 녹음이었어요. 한 줄에 한 시간 하고 네 줄이 있었는데 그거를 네
It takes
다시
me an hour to
녹음이었어요.
what?
한 줄에 한
To
시간
get through a
하고
line.
네
Damn.
줄이 있었는데 그거를 네 시간 했어요. 그래서 그 정도로 진짜 제가 너무 시간이 걸려서
Damn, that's tough. That's hard. Ooh, that's rough.
앞으로는 좀 많이 연습을 해야겠다라는 생각을 들었어요.
사랑 살란 살란
살란 춤을 추는 춤을 춘 춤을 살란.
I love this. Like I said, I love this thing because you're seeing what it takes to be an idol. And this is like only glimpses of what it takes to be an idol.
춤을 추는 살란 살랑 살란 살랑.
아, 어떡해. 살란 살란 춤을 추는 살란 춤을 추는
안녕하세요.
Damn, 2 days before
네,
my birthday.
네, 또 마이월드 녹음을 하러 왔습니다.
모카야.
네.
지난번에 부른 거 좋아서 살랑만 발음만 좀 더 네. 신경 쓰면 좋을 것 같은데. 네. 살랑으로 들려서.
네.
살랑.
살랑. 살랑 춤을 추나? 살랑. 살랑 춤을 추나? It's so jelly.
모카 잘하는데? 들어볼게요.
살랑 춤을 추나? It's so jelly.
너 이제 살랑으로 들려. 네, 여긴 된 것 같아요.
네. 베티나의
street. Oh, that's so confusing. They're doing completely different songs. So this is Midnight Fiction. Right. Right, right,
right, right, right. 어제 했던 거는 이제 그냥 파트 녹음이었고
네.
지금은 이제 본 녹음인 거 알지?
네.
엄청 잘해야겠지?
네.
어, Midnight Fiction 해볼게.
네. Midnight Fiction.
잘한다.
Midnight Fiction.
그렇지. 중요한 건 뭐냐? 개미 목소리야 지금은. 크게 자신감 있게 더 해줘.
네. Midnight Fiction.
지금도 가성으로 해. 조금만 더 세도 좋을 것 같아.
네. Midnight Fiction.
좋아야.
네.
더 크게 내야 된다니까? 질러야 돼.
네.
소리를 더 내야 돼.
네.
해볼게.
Fiction.
더 세게.
네.
내가 안 해봤던 음을 낼.
You're scared because you're not. You're because you're hitting notes that you haven't hit before.
이러고 하니까 무서운 건데 그거 깨야 돼.
네.
오케이 해볼게.
네.
Ah, oh, this hurts my heart, man. Mocha was a surprise to be in the final lineup. She's never super bright, but some fans are still angry she took. Place of the girl, say like that. Okay.
Midnight Fiction.
아 이거 마이크 꺼주세요. 제가 한번 들어.
네.
갈게요.
네.
미.
왜 뭐야 왜 울어? 왜 울어 우루아야? 왜?
연습을 진짜 열심히 하고 갔는데 녹음 때 떨려서 긴장돼서 그런지 자꾸 몸이 떨리고 딱 이렇게 이어폰 쓰고 마이크 앞에서 그 부분만 부를 때 아직 어색하고 느낌이 감이 안 잡.
You know what's crazy? And I wanna say this. Why give these girls these type of songs? In their first year. Like, I know, like, when you look at what they got, fair play, they got the result, right? But why give them songs that they are not comfortable singing in their first debut, like, mini album? I don't get that. I don't understand that because this is how you make or break a group. This is how you make or break a group. Like, this could have broken them. Like, this is fucking scary. It's so risky what they did. Fair, like, yo, fair play to all of them for getting it done. They found a way to work around it. Like, I understand you give them challenges. I get that. But whoo, I wasn't expecting this type of challenges in your first, like, in your first album. In, like, your first mini album? Like, that's crazy. You know, like, they tested. They tested them. And then obviously you get the results of what happened with the encore and some of the live performances that they've done. This is, fuck man, this is such a risky thing.
아, 이게 연습해 갔는데 연습 안 한 것처럼 들리겠다.
로아가 자기 원하는 대로 연습 잘 안 될 때 가장 많이 스트레스를 받아 하는 그런 친구.
Iroha is 16 and made herself noticed in the show immediately followed by an immense hate for her vocals. Damn.
그래서 자기 스스로도 엄청 힘들어 할 거거든요. 아, 이게 왜 안 되지? 이러면서 진지하게 딥하게 임하다가도 또 다시 연습이 끝나거나 스케줄 마무리되면 아 끝났다 하면서 또 막 언니 언니 하면서 또 막 다가오고.
안녕하세요. 지금은 보컬 연습 중이고 미드나잇 픽션 연습을 하고 있어요. 브릿지 부분이 연습이 아직 덜 돼서 그 부분 연습을 하겠습니다. 이렇게 좋으세요? 여기서 울리는 느낌? Midnight Fiction Bending Midnight Fiction Midnight Fiction 이게 맞나? 이게 맞는 것 같아요. Deeper and deeper, yeah. Deeper and deeper, yeah. 와. 자그만 내 침대 위 엉뚱하지만 어때? 아, 노래를 부르면 안 될 것 같은데, 지금은. 지금 7시까지 4시간 계속 노래를 부르다 보니 목이 아파요. 연습을 한 2, 3시간? 이렇게 못했지만 펜을 쏘가지고 이렇게 브릿지 부분이랑 랩 파트 부분을 커피를 해봤어요.
Damn. 안녕하세요. 이제 새벽이고 첫 번째 설렘이 자그만 이런 표현 딴딴딴딴딴딴딴 음정을 유지하는 거 연구하고 연습했습니다. 안녕하세요. 오늘도 얘랑 같이 오늘 하루 보냈어요.
Shit.
하나하나를 제대로 완벽하게 할 수 있게 하고 싶어요. 100%가 될 수 있게
열심히. It's tough, yeah. It's really tough.
그런 느낌.
오케이, 로아야 이거 연습했어 안 했어?
브릿지.
어, 브릿지.
네.
연습했어?
했어요.
로아 되게 잘할 것 같거든?
네.
어, 한번 잘해봐.
네. Like a dream, 아득히 펼쳐진 장면 사이 아쉬워 any credit.
그치, 이런 느낌이 잘한다. 여기 악상 정리를 잘 해주네. 더 좋은 포인트들이 없을까 군데군데
네.
더 여러 가지 해보고 싶은 대로 해봐.
네.
자유롭게.
Like a tree.
포인트들이 없을까 군데군데.
I wonder if there are any details we missed along the way.
네.
네.
더 여러 가지 해보고
싶. Just try a bunch of stuff, whatever you want.
대로 해봐.
네.
자유롭게.
That's cool. That's cool that he gave her that.
Dream 아득히 펼쳐진 장면 사이 아쉬워 any credit.
잘한다. 잘해. 잘해, 로아.
I think what they're doing is they're testing them as artists. That's what I'm understanding here. They want the group to figure it out by themselves. Because what this does is it makes them grow. Even at such young ages, what it does is it helps them grow. It helps them grow massively. But like I said, it's very risky. It's very risky because this is how you destroy confidence. Like, you have to be very, very thick-skinned to do this. It's, like, I get it. It's trial and error. It's the director testing the artist and going, okay, let's see how you can develop. Let's see... You know, like, it's kind of like prove yourself. You know what I mean, Majo? It's like, how bad do you want this type of testing? It's like trial and error. See if you can grow on your own. And you see that with the vocal practice. She was training for hours. And she got the result. But. This is how you can either destroy confidence or completely lift it up. But I feel like it's just testing them of the reality of what is life. You know, even though you may fail today, you still got tomorrow. You know? Yeah, but it feels cruel seeing them thrown into it like this. That's, like I said to you, but that's life. That's, like, I agree. I you know me, Magic. I 100% agree. But this is how you, I how do I say? It's kind of how you make stars, technically. Because then when you get put in situations like this, now they'll be kind of like used to it, even though, like, I agree it's fucked up. I honestly think it's fucked up to put people in this type of pressure, but it all depends if you get the result, which they got the result that they wanted. So yeah, you know, it's trial and error.
펼쳐진 장면 사 여기 밴딩도 되게
It's
잘 해왔어
there.
잘 듣고 잘 연습해 온 것 같아 오케이 엔딩 크레딧만 찍어보는데
네.
엔딩 크레딧 이거 호흡 빼는 거를 조금만 닫아볼게
네
아쉬워 엔딩 크레딧 오 이런 느낌 그치 잘한다 울지 말고
네
이제 울지 마
네
좋아요 끝
감사합니다
어 빨리 빨리 She developed.
Oh, 연습 많이 했네.
네, 연습 많이 했네요.
And that's why they tested her. When you see that they both notice it, yeah, it's like a level unlocked. Yeah, because I think they were testing. Another way of testing them is testing, like, you know, do they want it? You know, it's like a, what do you call it? Like a trust thing? It's kind of like a trust thing. Like, oh, are they going to practice as hard as, you know, to get to what they want? It's scary, though. I can't believe they did this. That's interesting. It's so hard to do stuff like this.
우리 안무 어떤 느낌일 것 같아?
뭔가 귀여울 것 같아.
럭키걸 싶으면 너무 귀여울 것 같아.
아, 또 이런 거 제가 잘 궁여하죠. 이런 거 내가 잘 궁여하지. 사이드에서 이러고 있는 거야, 시작. 그치, 그치. 너가 사이드 해줘. 만약에 첫 파트다.
완벽한 날씨. 귀여운데?
그 다음에 빠지면 이제 두 명이 등장.
세상은
척박히
있어.
아니면 은근히 걸리시할 수도 있어.
아론니, 아론니,
아론니.
뒤에
오, 아론니. 갑자기.
무서워.
오셨다.
안녕하세요.
안녕하세요.
I'm gonna enjoy this series.
럭키 걸스다.
아, 진짜 어떡하지?
얘들아.
너무 떨려.
갑니다.
네.
얘가 비슷해.
I love this song.
오녀.
진짜? That's cool. I like it. This series is interesting.
그 아직도 코러스가 안 되네. 민주.
It reminds me of the Le Sserafim thing too, the series. I might actually react to this whole thing. I like this. I like this stuff because it gives me a respect for the artist that, you know, like, I've never seen before. You know what I mean? You see parts that you don't get to see a lot of. And even if it's just these little glimpses enough, you know, you get a respect for them in a way that you didn't have to begin with. This was interesting. This is a straight slap to the haters that are hating on Illit and saying that they're allergic to released behind the scenes while recording the songs. Honestly, this behind the scenes showed a lot. And I'm very proud that of them. Like, of them. Like, I can't believe that. What I don't understand is, right, this is just towards the haters part. I want to address the hate that they got as a group, right? What I never understood is how people blame the artists. I never get that. Because to me, like, for me, it's both. It's the artist and the company. Or like the producer and stuff like that. It's both. It can't just be one. And yeah, like, from when I heard Magnetic, especially when I heard the encore, that was my main thing. I was like, when I heard it, because what I did was I started to watch some of the series that they were in. I watched like highlights of their vocals. And I was like, oh, okay, so their vocals are completely different to what they sing now. Like, when you listen to their strengths, a lot of their strengths are more singing songs. Like, they're more, I don't know, like, they're more, like, how do I say it? Like, the Red Velvet type of music, that type of music. You know, like, it, and when you listen to a lot of them, they all have very deep tones in talking. And when I hear them sing in like those deep tones, you hear it, you're like, oh wow, like they suit more of like that deep R&B type tone of songs. And they're getting the complete opposite. Magnetic and Co are more like stylistic songs. Yeah, 100%. 100% they are. They're more like the... For me, the perfect example is like the Barbie Girl type songs. They're very high. They're high and they're very hard to sing. Especially if you're not used to singing those type of tones. But yeah, I learned a lot through this. And this is why I wanted to react to it, because I had a gut feeling that this is what it was going to be like, and it was. So that's awesome. But yo, shout out to Eilid, and shout out to the company, because they did not have to release this. They did not have to release this, but they did. But anyway, that's all I gotta say. So if you like this, give this a thumbs up. None of that. Comment if you want to see more. Subscribe and remember, keep living a crazy life and stay blessed. Peace. Laters. Ow. That was interesting.